Hello, short cast. Let's see if I can finally beat her. Oh God, I did not like that. Why my chat looks like this? Oh God, why my chat looks like this? No offense. I don't want that bigger, no. Hello, guys. Oh my goodness. I don't know what's going on with my damn chat. I just thought this would be a studio. Oh my goodness. Hang on. No, let's check that. There we go. Okay. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Okay, there's a trick I need to try. This should work. But I gotta play it more careful and not get hit a lot. I'm gonna get hit once and then the whole plan fails. I didn't do that. I knew I was gonna make that. Just gonna go ahead and kill Yao so I don't have to deal with Xiao. Still wondering if that's the way you're supposed to jump, because that's literally a close jump. Kill Mr. Shi off here. Oh, get this guy here. Sometimes they do that suicide, but I literally got caught in that once. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, I could have used, yeah. And also try to play it smart. Yeah, I tend to forget to do that. Like, there's a missile, don't use your missile. Yeah, use up what you got. Like that. Now we can kill all them. Simple. Like I said, with this challenge, research is going to be so, you know. My problem is, I can't wait to see how I can beat the Dark. What is it? Donaldus? One, I feel like it takes super missiles, I'm not sure. But I feel like there's a way you can get missiles from them. It's just gonna be kinda a little bit off doing that. So I think I got about a couple tries. I can hear the Shi off. Like how you hear the rumbling from the Shi off when you approach the area. See how fast I can kill y'all. Thank you. Ooh. This is scary because their aim is getting so kind of predictable. Ooh. Next. Okay. So there's a way to force our ice breath. Oh goodness. Oh god, got hit. Hey, yeah. Hopefully we got her powered out. Ooh, hit me. Ow. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. That's bad. I'm really trying to... I'm really trying to bring him over here. I fight with the strength of my life. And I get killed. Just by a simple turn! God, this game is so dumb, man. Didn't give me no help. I was like looking for help. Okay, I think I got an idea how to break the crates, though. So I ain't entirely mad now. I'm not entirely mad. I think I got an idea how to break the crates without, you know, getting in trouble. Cause I was like, I can't turn away from her for a second. And that's technically my issue. I cannot turn away for a second from her.
Jesus.
Like I said, it looked like I can't barely make that jump. But you still be able to make it. I feel like you're supposed to jump on those first and then get over there. I think that's what they intended to do, but you can make it like that too. Oh, damn. Oh, God. That was, took me by surprise. Dude, Samus, what are you doing? Dang, so difficult, can't do you. Ooh. Okay, I'll just go out. Gotcha. Yeah, need help because freaking Shake Off fucking took some of my health. Yeah, that charge move is really devastating. It seemed like I got the right idea of how to beat her. I just need to kind of utilize it a little bit better. I would just call off guard when she actually shot me with the ice shard as a morph ball. Which kind of, with the ice shard, for some reason, takes so much damage. Alright, last try. You know, I forgot to actually stop the recording after I die. You got everybody now. Dude, really? Ooh. Oh, you bitch! Yep, you deserve this death. You don't even give me nothing for it. That's cruel. I'm trying to make him force the Char. Oh god. Okay, it's okay. Oh god, you missed. Fuck! Damn it, come on! Oh no! Do it. Ah! Trying to force his eye for it. There you go. Get one shot at this. Yes! Progress! Oops, sorry. How do you do this again? Ah, here we go. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and get that guy, because we're like... Let me destroy those now. Now where we go from here afterwards? She goes is gone now. Oh goodness. They do a lot of damage though. So do be careful. They can just a single shot them just to be on the safe side. Yeah, you can just single shot him. Yeah, you don't need to charge up. That's a little bit more safer. Yeah. Oh yeah, now there's Seagulls over here. I want to hit the save point. Seagulls over here, Seagulls over there. I'm just gonna ignore them and just go. Crazy motherfucker. There we go. Okay, that was good. Okay. That was a good session. Alright. Yeah, I gotta get going for work anyways. So if you're new, don't forget to follow the channel. I'll see you look down below my description page. Down below, you see my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to follow my Twitter page. And I'll be back with this game the next time. It's Okia Gaming, and I bid you all farewell. Later, y'all. Peace.